So the airport being shut down, that's just unthinkable.
Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport is still recovering tonight from the unthinkable. The power is back on, but stranded passengers say trying to get in or out of Atlanta is still a nightmare.
Yeah, I'm going to try to get literally anywhere in the Northeast, and I'm going to have my dad pick me up from wherever.
At this point, a lot of people don't even care where they end up. They just want to get out of Atlanta.